facts. So this is going to be part two of my collective fashion haul, and I'm just going to jump right in. Now, the color scheme, if you haven't noticed from the first haul, is definitely neutrals and nudes. I'm really big on neutrals and nudes right now. I don't know, I'm so obsessed, but I do have a few things in color as well for my spring and summer. Y'all know I'll ramble. Let me show y'all these clothes. So first, it's just a really feminine white top, and it's just a light, stretchy material white top that has this lace detailing at the neckline, and it has a high neck with the lace on the neckline, the bust area, and also a bit on the shoulder. So feminine. I would just pair this with a high-waisted midi length skirt. Just tuck the top in, and I think that would give a really flirty and feminine look. And this top is from SHEINside. Next, I have a bit of gray, and it's just a gray turtleneck crop top and the matching midi length skirt. And I purchased these separate from Misguided, and I also got the set in a tan color as well as white, because I'm really big on matching sets and coordinates, and I love the ruching detail on this skirt because it's definitely really flatter friendly. And since I just gave birth a month ago, I think that this would look great even when I do have a little bit of a tummy still. I'm still not cleared by my doctor to begin working out so that I can get back to my flat tummy. But until then, I'm still going to dress fabulously and just find pieces that are feminine but still flattering to my current post-baby figure. I purchased this dress from boohoo.com, and it's a gray midi length bodycon dress, and I love this detailing. It's definitely figure flattering for my post baby figure because it has this little tie detailing here at the waist, so it's going to hide that little tummy. If you have a bit of a tummy or a bit of a pooch or anything like that, this little detailing right here is definitely going to hide it while still accentuating your figure and flattering your figure and your curves. So I love this little dress from Boohoo. Just because it's springtime doesn't mean that you have to stop rocking your faux fur. So I got this vest from SHEINside, and it's in this beautiful peachy nude color, and it's a sleeveless faux fur vest. And I just thought that it was, I'm touching it like this because I think it has pockets, but I'm just trying to find them. Let's not focus on that right now. But yeah, really chic. I would just wear this with a little top and maybe a skirt, or with a bodycon style dress. Stuff like this that's a little bit looser and oversized. Great way to be flattering. If you want to camouflage a couple areas, you can wear your bodycon dress or your crop top and your matching skirt, but just throw an oversized loose fitting vest on top and you still get that curve hugging from the bodycon underneath, but you get that camouflage from the oversized layered on top, if that makes sense. Definitely don't wear your faux fur during a heat wave when it's 80, 90, 100 degrees, but this is perfect on days when it's a bit more mild temperatures for the spring, like your 50 degree days and such. Next, I got this cute crop top in this light camel color from Misguided, and it has this little knot detailing at the front. And again, I always tell you guys that with crop tops, you don't have to have your whole belly showing. You don't have to show your belly button if you don't want to. You can pair it with something that's high-waisted, and that'll do the trick to give you a little midriff shown for a little pop of, you know, pizzazz, a little pop of sassiness, but you won't be showing too much skin. And something that I love, bodysuits, 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 because They give you that perfectly smooth, tucked in look, and you don't have to worry about your top coming out of your pants or when you tuck it into your skirt and you get that weird seam where the top ends and the skirt on top. You get what I'm saying? With bodysuits, you just get smooth all the way down. So I love to pair bodysuits with things that I would normally tuck into things like high-waisted jeans, high-waisted pants, or like high-waisted skirts. And I got this little faux wrap style bodysuit from Boohoo, and they have so many colors, and these little bodysuits are under $20, so you can definitely grab up a few and wear them now, and you can also layer them during the fall as well. I do still like to rock knits during the spring. I just make sure it's a light knit. I got this top from Boohoo and I love the neckline. It has a bit of a plunging neckline, which I think is sexy and sassy, but it's a loose fitting sweater. So really you're just getting that bit of neckline, bit of cleavage, but you can definitely wear a cami or something underneath if you don't want to show your cleavage, or just pull it up like this and wear it higher up in the front and pull it so it's longer in the back if you don't want that plunging neckline. But I just thought that this was so just simple yet sexy at the same time. And I would just pair this with like grazer style skinny jeans where they hit at the ankle or above the ankle, and then a pump or a sandal. Next is this dress, and it's a simple turtleneck long sleeve bodycon dress, and it's in this beautiful camel color. Love this color. I'm obsessed with this color. If y'all watch the first haul, then you know I'm obsessed with this color. And yeah, this is something that I can definitely wear now since it's a nice light material, and I may throw on like a sleeveless style waterfall duster vest, like a long length vest, and I got a bunch of those that I will be sharing in a try on actually, so you can see how they flow and everything. But yeah, really simple, can be layered to be worn in the fall as well. So definitely a staple, little simple dresses like this that you can just throw on, but you instantly look chic and fabulous. I got this little knit skirt from Shein/Side, and it's very, very stretchy. It's a nice high-waisted skater style skirt, and I thought that this looks so retro vintage inspired, and I would just tuck in a blouse. It also comes with a little skinny belt to wear and cinch you at the waist, but really, really chic and simple and very fashionable, and again, in that perfect neutral color, so you can wear it with anything. Me personally, I would wear it with a white blouse and then do a simple pump or a snakeskin style high heel sandal. I purchased this set from Boohoo, and these two pieces actually came together, and it's a ribbed crop top in this camel color, and then the matching midi length skirt. And again, it has that tie thing going on that I told you guys about that's very, very figure flattering, especially if you have something you want to hide in the tummy area. Then yes, this definitely camouflages that area while still hugging your figure and showing off your curves. So really cute. Love this color, this really deep camel color. And then lastly, I got this bodysuit, another bodysuit. I really love bodysuits, and I love that this one was in animal print, and I plan on styling this with a midi length black pencil skirt. I think that would be really chic, and then just black pumps or sandals. And I purchased this bodysuit from boohoo.com. So I hope you all enjoyed that haul, and if you didn't see part one, definitely check out part one, and I do have some more things to show you guys. I am waiting to receive a few more pieces in the mail, but until then, thank you so much for watching, and as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye, guys.